country is my song. The whole world is my song. I love my country. I love the whole world. And for this, I want to be a great human being. But I have no opportunity to do it. For this present society, for the mentality of my mom, and for the people of this whole world. But, ladies and gentlemen, dear brothers, dear sisters, every time you should bear in mind that students have a right to choose their own courses. We should not deprive their own their opportunity. We should give them opportunity to establish themselves in this present society. Like me, there are many students, the ones who humanitarian are a great leader of this world. But present society cannot give this opportunity to them. And so, from this time, we should be careful. And it is the high time to change ourselves, to change our mentality. Yes. I believe that when you will change your mentality to be one doctor, a teacher, a pilot, police, etc. If you give the freedom of students, so he can make himself to be a great leader, he can serve the humanity. And I'm waiting for that day when you change your mentality, when you cannot say to be a doctor, to be an engineer, to be a teacher to your student or to your child. In that moment, I have to say that what I am watching, but what I have to watch, what I have to hear, but what I am hearing. But there is a problem. Never we should be give them the access right. And in this present world, this is the main cause and this is the main problem. Parents are give their access right to their child, and for these causes, they go to the problem like the example drug addiction or like it's. And for this, every time, every moment, and every situation, you should bear in mind that students' freedom should choose their own courses, but not exist. And when you are agreed with my speech, when you stand with me, then I believe that we shall overcome, we shall overcome, we shall overcome someday. And thank you very much.
Thank you for your time.